I'm Dr. Faris Abu Shaban Abu Shaban, senior consultant orthopedic. I'm originally Palestinian from Gaza. The idea of my coming here was actually to do the surgery here for the needed patients. And more important is to train the local people here to do this surgery on their own in the future. So they try to be self motivated to do these surgeries here and to do them on a professional competitive scale. It's as a difficult surgery, it has to go through multiple processes of training. The most important is to work with professional people, and I encourage them later on to attend cadaver courses and to attend the advanced courses within Palestine or abroad to improve their skills in this issue. I managed to buy 20 implants, 20 sets of total knees. I'm planning to do from 12 to 15 cases within these 6 days. And the remaining balance of the total knees, I think the people here are competent enough and reliable enough to do the surgeries in the future on their own. Before my visit here, actually, I contacted Mr. Sohail Fleifel to facilitate my entry to Gaza Strip here through the Beit Hanun border checkpoint. Benefited from this visit is to get acquainted with the PCRF and to know them better, and I'm sure that there will be future cooperation between me and them, maybe in different aspects than knee arthroplasty, maybe ACL reconstruction, meniscal surgery, maybe other colleagues there in Qatar can join me, and the people here in the PCRF, they were more than happy to assist other personnel who are interested to come and volunteer to work here in Gaza or in Khan Yunis, whatever.